historiskt. Anita Limar intervjuade en då 65-årig Natalisa Rott.
Det är bra.
Ohne sich allerdings ernsthaft um mögliche politische Implikationen zu kümmern. Also am Ende des Zweiten Weltkriegs.
Carabuda, and the prize is worth around $130,000 each. That's it from us for today. Don't forget you can get news updates whenever and wherever you are. Visit radiosweden.org for all the news you need from Sweden. I'm Chris Boswell. I'll leave you this time round with Poland prize winner Björk and my favourite song by her. This is Play Dead. Have a fantastic weekend. Bye for now.